know what I mean? Wait, but you can't get away with it.
Yeah, there's 14 in ours, isn't there?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, so it's not invite only, because I went onto Lyoblade's page, and
yeah, I've just started, yeah. I'm gonna
turn
it off now.
Yeah, I've just started, yeah.
You can hear me now, can't you? Feel that twice. Junior. Do you wanna let Kat in? I'll do it. You're alright, you eat your nuggets.
What?
You eat your nuggets, I'll get it.
What
did you say? I asked you if you want to select Kat in. Come on.
Junior.
Yeah, I muted it for a minute.
I'm gonna come out of party anyway and just go into the lobby chat while I do broadcast. I'll catch you after
right,
the
then,
verse.
Lads, I'll see you later.
Oh, yeah, have a good verse, lads.
That's a bit rubbish, tractor man.
Food in your bowl, you greedy little git. My chills, my car, yeah. Who's that guy on? Why aren't they done it as a private lobby? Why don't they just do it as invite only?
Oh, yeah.
Stupid, isn't it?
Should be really, because you know what? More people that join and leave.
Yeah, you're right. If they spectate while you're qualifying, they're in, aren't they?
Yeah,
cars are ready, the drivers are ready. We hope you're ready as qualifying is about to begin here in Bahrain.
Mm, times, options, options, times. Decisions, decisions. What to do, what to do, what to do. Stuff it, I'm off intermediates. Let me do this, please. Yeah, there's a pot of tea there, please. I don't look not like him, man. Seen that Maxi Lucas for tyre.
It's Max Verstappen who takes the top spot for tomorrow's race.
Alright, mate. Alright, Ollie.
Who's this guy who's just come in?
Oh, that's what I was saying. They should put it on invite, shouldn't they? People are joining. Oh, he's left anyway. I was just saying that's a mystery, man. People can join and spectate and then they're back at grid, aren't they? Can't do it. You went options. How do you record?
Hello and welcome from the Bahrain.
Did you say how do you record? Double tap your share button.
The last checks with their engineers before we can get underway.
It'll record, it should be, if you haven't changed the setting on it, it should record the first 15 minutes. What's it not doing it? Is it sending you to the menu? Yeah, you need to double tap it quicker. If you don't, sometimes it'll just go to the thing.
Ah, there you go.
Cool. Okay. Yeah, a little record sign, top left corner.
So every 15 minutes.
Well, I...
Yeah.
I'd wait till you go in pits me in case it comes on that menu again. You don't want that coming up while you're racing. I just do first 15 minutes and then I'm broadcasting you, so I've always got it anyway. Good luck, lads. Legal overtake. I won't even. Whoa! Someone just took me out from behind. Oh, for God's sake. I moved over to the left and that elbow took me out. No wing at back at grid, but. Oh! Junior. Let the cat out, please. He's meowing. Yeah, I don't know if I were at fault or not. I'll have to see his replay. I moved up, I looked behind me and there were no one there. And I had no arrows. And then I moved over to the left and then all of a sudden I'm getting took off at track. Be my fault. I'll have to see his replay. Going down bloody pit lane, wrong way. He missed pit lane entrance and he's gone down from the other side. Who's that? Raikkonen. Oh, Lewis, my teammate, yeah, he's alright, he's not too bad. He won't be good at first, but he's got a lot better this since back end of last season. You should be able to get past. Yeah, you should be able to beat him. There's Elboys in front of me now, I've just seen him going wrong way down pit lane. I wonder if Elboys got something wrong with his internet and he's bloody lagging. Happened.
There's 40 kilograms of fuel left in the tank. 40 kilos of fuel.
Good on you.
Okay, time is still looking good, mate.
Only 13. Just feeling the tire.
Settings. The track is clear. Green flag.
Going on with this L-boy, because when I went in pits to change my wing, he missed the pit entrance. When I come out of the pits, he ghosted through me going the wrong way up the pit lane, and now he's in front of me. He could have gone in, guys. I mean, if I took him out, I'll admit, I'll look at the replay, but he could have gone in pits, changed his wing, and just been in the same position as me. Still there, don't you? Cars are meant to be equal, so it's not like you must have... Well, they do feel different though, this one. I suppose it depends on the person. Don't you? Swap with them? If you allow... I don't know if you'll be allowed to swap anyway, if you might not allow it. Got from last week. I think it might have been Hellboy who was behind him going round. You know that last hairpin at China before the straight. And Hellboy's had to lift off, and he hasn't lift off. He's just kept on going. Then gone into the back of him and took him off. I don't think he did it on purpose, but he could have lifted off and then got DRS on him and overtook him clean. So that's why they give him penalty. There was no reason why he had to crash into the back of him. Is that L-boy written, wrote any messages on? I've got my notifications on about being tired. But Cliff is sent an invite. No. I've got my notifications off now. I'm broadcasting, so it gets in word and it comes up as a big flap. Boxing corner. Oh, people are leaving session now. I don't know. Everyone's leaving. right, it shouldn't end. We should have kept on racing. If he hadn't turned up on time, it's his own fault. I don't understand. For God's sake. See what's going on. Because it's bloody, but it's Cliffy. If it were anyone else, he wouldn't let it happen. He'd say hard lines.
You're being kicked out.
No, they're restarting for some reason.
What?
We're restarting for some reason.
Welcome to the Bahrain International Circuit. It's 6 o'clock and
it shows me bloody car.
Just do a quick go around.
I ain't got a clue what car it's gonna put me in. put me in a, what is it, a, that red and white one, the Lucia. Go down as your turn. I'm thinking about just jacking up. Oh, I don't know. No. Same here.
It's nearly 6 o'clock in the evening here in Sakhir, and that means it's nearly time for the Bahrain Grand Prix. Here's the grid for today's race.
No.
We'll be starting shortly.
Joke. Sorry if I swear.
You're not 10 laps into a race.
If I... if I remember rightly, I think Elboy and Lewis missed the start last week's race, and Cliffy won't wait for them and left them. He's in charge and he's getting it his own way. F is in Division 2. Oh, bloody hell! Sorry, I was looking at messages. I didn't realise it had started.
Green flag, green flag. Where is it?
I'm going to put it to the stewards that Cliffy should get a penalty. For ruining other people. I mean, for me, they've looked at some points now, but it's something they started, isn't it? Oh, fuck. Oh, for God's sake! Fucking shit, that shade dude just got into the back of me instead of braking. Went into the back of me on a fucking corner, the little prick. Cheer dude or speedy land, one of them. Little fucking knobhead. Sorry, Junior. Speedy land, yeah. Turn your earphones up, Junior, because I'm going to be swearing soon. I hope he lost his bloody wing as well. So he's gone into bloody pits now, idiot. Yeah, dickhead. Lost me positions. I got up to 11th. I mean, I'm in 12th now, but I wore it back a second ago. Yeah, leave it. Let him leave him to race. He shouldn't have asked in first place. He should have known he would do it wrong. Rambo been for slowing up so much. He's stuck behind Bellboy. And now he's gone in bloody pits. Gets me behind him, he's gone in bloody pits. I'm in ninth now, I'm just fighting with that Shea dude. Yeah. Vehicle condition.
Right. Current set of rubber is looking a bit worse for wear at this point. It's not going to be long before it falls away from us completely. Stay alert. Your brakes are at optimal temperature. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag.
Box this lap.
Copy.
Set prime tyres.
Didn't catch that. Say again.
That's...
Release, release.
If Cliffy had been in, if it had been Cliffy, he'd have been first place, and someone else had have come to start the race. There'd have been no, there would have been an elevator starting. Help on this man. It's all right, it's Clippy, but this is just taking a piss. We should have just carried on. There'd have been no way we could have done. Peter started the league, but I think Cliff is meant to be running this one now, and Peter runs Division 2. It's worth a try. Worse than this. Engineer talk. Vehicle condition.
flags ahead. No move at all. Right, tyre situation. Looking good for the time being, but you are going to start to notice the wear, so make sure it doesn't catch you out.
I'm not sure because the. They're stopping it, aren't they? Yeah. They're stopping it when the new one comes out. I know we're racing Brazil because I chose it. Do we? Just tried ramming me to go into pits, the idiot. If he wanted to go in pits, he should have braked, shouldn't he? 60% of our starting fuel remains. Shouldn't have rammed into the side of me to go into pits. He'll be moaning now. Oh, it stops me going into pits. He should have braked. If I'm not going into pits, I'm not going to get out of his way. That vibes Rambo. You know what I mean? As if I'm going to, what, I'm just going to, oh, I'll just brake and let you go in. Idiot. Vehicle condition.
Quick word on the tyres, they look okay for now, but we can see the wear. If you can't feel it already, then you'll certainly start too soon. Just be careful. Tyre degradation is off target for us, good job. Your brakes are in the optimum temperature zone.
Junior, will you pass me charger lead, please, and just plug it into... Will you pass me charger lead and just plug it into the back of this joypad, please? It's on the floor there. Oh, it's in your thing, innit? Well, take that one out of your tablet, put it into mine, then you use the one that's charging my phone up, please. If you can. So that's the one from the computer, innit, that you're using. Just get ready to grab it for me. When I get on this finished straight, I'll plug it in. Come on, plug it in. Pips. What I do what I do, I'd wait till you go into the pits and whether it's record full 15 or not, just do it when you're in pits, you know what I mean? It's better than in a... Yeah. Save the clip and then restart. The clipper can record again. Dave, and it's not responding right. No, I'm on a joypad. I've got another joypad, but on that joypad the R2 button don't work properly on this game, so I'd have to change controls and what. Yeah, I've only got the two. Why, what's happened?
Okay, there's two more laps until the pit window and you'll be on drawings for the next stint.
Yeah. Definitely. Yeah, it's exactly what happened with me and Vando. Yeah, is it wrong there? Just trim your thing down and send it to the steward's office. That Rambo did say with me, he thought as if I'm going to brake and let him go in pits. If he wants to go in pits, he brakes, doesn't he? He's just took me out. That fucking shade, dude. And now being disqualified, so I'll face the wrong fucking way. For fuck's sake!
Flag. We've been black flagged. Drive back into the pits.